Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets. Last time we defeated the Basilisk, and it's about time for the final, I don't know, feast, whatever. We're doing some things to get some more wizard cards and some house points. That's Snape?
You may believe, Potter, that everyone at Hogwarts is impressed with your so-called heroics in the Chamber of Secrets. But not me. I am not impressed at all.
That does not surprise me. I'm trying to see if we can get in here now. There we go. I wonder if we'll run into Crabbe and Goyle. I find it interesting that since coming to Hogwarts, we rarely use the Lumos spell at all. Where is that chest? It's over here. It was somewhere. There it is. Wizard cards. I don't think we're gonna get them all.
That door's locked.
Okay. I know that there's supposed to be four in the Forbidden Forest, and I'm pretty sure I only found one because I was just trying to get out of there as quickly as possible. So we know I missed those. So that would be three. And I don't know about the other ones. There was something weird back there. Something with this wall. Yeah, what's up with that? Just got weird windows. Okay. Anyway, we're gonna head back to the common room and turn in this book that we found.
Thanks very much for getting the Gadding with Ghouls book, Harry. Have a wizard card.
So two more. Copy of Holidays with Hags fell out of an owl package, could be anywhere. Okay.
Nice one, Potter. Always said there was something about you. Ever considered a career in the Ministry of Magic?
Someday, maybe. Tunnel. Turn to the right and follow the wall. That might not have been the right way. Maybe over here? Is that it? There it is!
Brilliant.
Okay. Back to the notice board.
Thanks for finding Holidays with Hags, Harry. Here's a wizard card.
Eighty-two. Giant tarantula, property of Lee Jordan, probably wandering behind the herbology greenhouses. All right, we know where that is. I thought Hagrid would be back, but
Can't get in that way.
I don't see him. Can we go back into the Forbidden Forest? Spiders are leaving it now. Can we go back in here?
Can't get through there.
No. I was like, technically, we have a key. But that makes sense, because I don't really want to go back in there. But I was curious for the sake of cards. This should be... There he is. Oh. Can't... No, no. Oh, you're just as creepy, man. I got it. Ugh. That didn't look like a tarantula to me. Anyway, let's get back to Lee Jordan.
Hey, Harry. Thanks for finding my tarantula. Have a wizard card for your trouble.
And that should be all of the notice board. We are done. So what we're going to do now is we're going to go out and do the broom races that, for whatever reason, you can only do after defeating the Basilisk. And I'm pretty certain I've never done these before. So these should be interesting. Duh! Holy crap, they're right there. Got the broom, Harry. Hi. Rules of broomstick racing.
It's Harry Potter, isn't it? Fancy a race?
Oh.
It'll cost 5 beans.
Damn it! Oh, I'm losing already. Oh, I missed that one. And that one, kind of. Ah. I wish they didn't just kind of appear.
Well done, Harry. Here's a wizard card.
Yay! Yeah, so apparently I can race him again.
You won last time we raced. Think you can win again?
Sure.
It'll cost 5 beans.
I got the beans.
You won this time, Potter. Here's a famous Witches and Wizards card. I'm confident I'll beat you this time, Harry. Let's have another race. It'll cost 5 beans.
Why don't you put me in front of the ring? Whoa, 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 what? It's not fair. You know what the course is, and I have no freaking clue. Ah! You might actually beat me this time. Where is it? I'm so good at this.
You won well, Potter. Have this wizard card.
Yay. So, there's 5 people to race, and we're gonna get 3 cards from each. That's a total of 15 cards. Which, with our 83 cards, should leave us at missing two cards? And one I need to trade with somebody for. And I'm not sure about the other one, but we will figure it out. Let's see. Find our next person. Oops.
Fancy a race, Harry? It'll cost 10 beans.
Of course it will. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Alright, I missed that one. Fine.
You won this time, Potter. Here's a famous Witches and Wizards card. You won last time we raced. Think you can win again?
Let's do it.
It'll cost 10 beans.
Beat me.
Bad luck, Harry. Better luck next time.
Got it this time.
Well done for winning, Harry. Have a wizard card. I'm confident I'll beat you this time, Harry. Let's have another race. It'll cost 10 beans.
This kid really likes the lake, apparently. I would too, though. How are you in front of me? I don't understand. They seem to fall back and move forward at weird intervals. Ah! Shoot! Let me get it! Oh, I think he... Oh, wait. I don't know. Which one of us got it? I don't know.
For winning the race, you get wizard card.
That was close. All right, save and on to person three. Over here, there you are. Excuse me. I'm gonna get these beans while we're at it. Hey, now I have 15! Which is probably what he needs to race.
Hi, what do you say to a race?
Okay.
It'll cost 20 beans.
20 beans? Oh,
I can't afford it.
I have to come back. Let's go find some beans and come back. Alright, now we can go.
Hi, what do you say to a race? It'll cost 20 beans.
Come on, Harry. Close to the wall, don't you think? I didn't even see him that entire race.
Well done for winning, Harry. Have a wizard card.
Okay, I'm gonna have to... Yep, you're out. Oh no, you're not! I'm gonna have to collect some more beans. And then come back. So, we'll do that. So it does look like, that reappearing card in Fred and George's room is the card, are there for you to buy cards that you did not collect originally. And I'm trying to find, because I did miss cards in the Forbidden Forest, but it looks like we're still going to be able to get all of the cards. But there's one card that I did not find above the confiscated items room. Up here, maybe? Oh, what? Oh my goodness. There we go. Yeah, so we're actually gonna collect all of the wizard cards. I'm excited. All right, back to bean collecting.
Fancy another race, Harry, to see if you can beat me again. It'll cost 20 beans.
Let's do it! Okay. There we go.
Well done, Harry. Here's a wizard card.
It almost seemed like he was programmed to leave the last leg of that. He like fell behind and then that was it. I don't know, the program of these races seems a little odd to me.
Come on, Potter. Let's race again. I know I'll win this time. It'll cost 20 beans.
Let's do it. See, he came out of nowhere. He wasn't even behind me. He just came out from the boathouse. What the hell? Oh, where is it? Nah. I'm really wondering if their programming is just like suddenly appear in front of Harry for this number of rings and then disappear. And he won that one.
You lost, Harry. Race again and you might win.
Got him this time.
For winning the race, you get a wizard card.
Yay, more beans. There they are. Land, Harry.
Hi, what do you say to a race?
Oh, I need
it's
to save.
30 beans.
I didn't hit my timer. Come on.
You won well, Potter. Have this wizard card. You won last time we raced. Think you can win again?
Let's do it!
It'll cost 30 beans.
I have to go bean hunting again. Ah! He started ahead of me. That isn't fair. They literally put him a ring ahead. I was wondering, I was like, he's gotta catch up to me. I'm missing all of these. No! Shit! Wait. Oh, I wasn't.
You lost, Potter. But if you have another race, you might win.
Nope. Still didn't make it. No! What? There's no way.
You won this time.
Yes!
Potter. Here's a famous Witches and Wizards card.
Okay, we are going to end this episode here, and then we will finish these races next time. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, social media links in the description. Thanks for watching!